Apple. Me and Apple, created this new iPhone X. It's called the iPhone X because I never remind me of Mac, so don't join it. No, it has this new flat screen. Oh yeah, it's just a flat, nice, naked, okay, wait, I start describing it, so it's really nice. Oh yeah, oh god, there it is, yes. Oh yes, this is a slick, nice, curved iPhone. It's on fleek, it's on fleek, compared to like 2 weeks ago, so it's good. Yeah, so now, we like, it's like, there's no home button, so we need to get used to it. Okay. Anywho, now you just swipe it up. Yes. Oh yes. Now we have 3 buttons, and the iPhone 10 Plus used to have like, I'll tell you later. Like, look how cool that is. Oh! Look at all these cameras, like this is a great camera, I don't even know. We're just so intelligent, and no, we're not talking Apple or something. Now, you can do Face ID, Face ID with 300,000 buttons and stuff like that, whatever it's called. Yeah, gonna transfer, it might take your soul, but whatever, so yeah, Yeah, so don't mind the rainbow color, green color, black. So you look at all the spectacles you have to, even if you're and dead. Oh yeah, even if you're dead, you still put your face ID in the camera. Oh, look at the phone. Even you can lock it easy there, like that. Look at click it. Now, technically, you and now we have emojis. You can put an emoji and you can talk about it. Like, look at this guy. Hello, I'm a piece of poop. So now these emojis can talk. And now when you take a picture, you can make them into the studio. Like, bro, look at this dude. I bet that guy has his Instagram and he just looks like everything. So yeah, look, you can make it like studio light, studio light, can make it like stage light, anything like that. Yeah, if you like that, if you want that, use the best. Now, the camera that we had in the iPhone 10 Plus, we like put it like up now, like we switch it up. So hopefully our business will run out. So yeah, if you take pictures, it will just take pictures randomly in the moment that you do something. We like probably like doing that. It takes a moment. Look, they're vlogging. Look. Oh yeah, it's a dinosaur. Oh god. Yeah, so it's a dinosaur, and yeah, these are not paid actors, so yeah. So yeah, the iPhone 10 is the best, ultimate, never seen before, and I hope you guys enjoy it.